Biodiversity is the amazing variety of life on Earth. It's every living thing, plants, microorganisms, animals, and us. Biodiversity forms the foundation of the vast array of ecosystem services that are critical to human well-being. But biodiversity is under threat. Human activity has degraded our natural resources. Our cities are overpopulated and polluted. We are polluting our oceans. We are clearing forests for agriculture and development. Our actions have altered ecosystems, accelerating species decline, habitat loss, and climate change. Science tells us that biodiversity, the foundation of our economies, livelihoods, food security, and health, is rapidly declining. A recent UN report, based on studies by experts from more than 50 countries, provides a comprehensive picture of the relationship between unsustainable economic development pathways and their impacts on nature.
The UN has warned that up to 1 million plant and animal species are on the verge of extinction.
More species are now threatened with extinction than at any other point in human history.
And are likely to go extinct within decades unless their habitats are restored.
Glaciers are melting. Sea levels are rising. Communities around the world are experiencing more frequent floods, hurricanes, and typhoons, causing detrimental loss and damage to human life and the economy. Wildlife poaching and habitat loss are threatening species into extinction. By burning fossil fuels, we're polluting our air and raising the Earth's temperature. The world is on course for a 3.7 to 4.8 degrees Celsius temperature increase by year 2100, which would cause catastrophic and irreparable damage, wiping away coastlines and turning our forests into savannas. The Paris Agreement aims to keep the global temperature rise below 2 degrees Celsius above pre-industrial levels and to pursue efforts to limit the temperature increase to 1.5 degrees Celsius. The solution is all around us. The planet is equipped with a powerful tool for stabilizing the climate, nature itself. Nature-based solutions harness the power of nature to reduce harmful carbon from our atmosphere. Mangroves, peatlands, and tropical forests store vast amounts of carbon by absorbing it from the air. If protected and restored, these ecosystems could provide at least one-third of the solution needed to prevent the worst climate change scenarios. But if they are destroyed or degraded, the carbon they store would be released back into the atmosphere, further contributing to climate change. Carbon dioxide is a greenhouse gas, so releasing more of it into the atmosphere could affect the balance of the global carbon cycle and further contribute to climate change. For all our sake, we must seek the end of the loss of high carbon ecosystems and help degraded ecosystems recover so that nature can be part of our solution. By replanting degraded areas, we can restore them to health and absorb carbon from the air. By teaching farmers to farm sustainably, they can embrace farming practices that avoid clearing forests for next year's crop. By uniting many stakeholders, from communities to government and the private sector, we can invest in nature and protect large carbon-rich ecosystems at scale. It's a win-win. By restoring, protecting, and managing the nature that we all depend on, we can help stop the climate crisis. Join us to discover the value and wonders of biodiversity.